Last year, your date was Donny.
Yes,
naalala ko yun. So, yun nga, yung maraming nagtatanong, kayo ba'y magkaibigan? Kayo ba'y... What is your status?
Tito Boy, I think na pag magkita kami, we will totally be friendly to each other pa rin. Magka-hi kami.
Okay.
Pero we don't have upcoming projects anymore. I think different na yung career path ng bawat isa.
Okay.
Pero I've been very thankful and vocal naman ako na thankful ako kasi man naging masaya talaga yung DonKiss journey. Just because it ended doesn't mean that it wasn't good.
I like that line. Hindi nangangahulugan na nagtapos na that it wasn't good.
Yeah. Yes, right. Tito.
Because some good things
must come to an end to make way for better things.
You will have a new Kalav team.
Well, I can't say anything about that yet, Tito.
Hindi pa. Meron, ano?
Yeah, Tito Boy. That's talaga yung plan.
Okay, promise. You will tell us.
Okay.
Dito sa TWBA.
Yes, Tito Boy.
Is this Joshua? Narinig ko lang. Kaya naitanong. You may or you may not answer the question.
Okay, Tito Boy.
But is this
Thank
Joshua?
Thank you for that. Joshua, you mean the one, killer bride?
Yeah.
Well, I would be honored. But...
Wow.
But... I can't
we don't
say
know yet.
Anything
we can't
that.
Confirm anything. Okay, I will see you at the ball.
See you, Tito Boy.
I will see you at the ball. And I will be speaking for the Rotary Club of Manila South on September 10. Sa Oriental Palace, sa Tomas Morato po. This is an invitation. Doon sa mga nais mag-attend, makinig. September 10 for the Rotary Club of Manila South. And Karen De Los Santos of ABS-CBN Information Security para sa pagtulong mo, Karen, na maipadala namin yung TV sa ating kaibigan sa Tarlac. Mula sa aking puso, maraming salamat. Tonight with Boy.